Hello dear students, this is your teacher Sachin Khanna, and for plus one economics, microeconomics, we would study our another concept under revenue, that is the marginal revenue, which is also denoted by MR. Abhi kya kehta? Marginal revenue is the addition to total revenue from sale of an additional unit of a commodity, yani ki when you have sold one extra unit, then what is the extra revenue we have earned? Or MR is the additional revenue from sale of an additional unit of output. अब यहाँ पे additional जो है वो denote कर रहा है one more unit, right? So when units change in consecutive order, we prefer using this formula. When units do not change in consecutive order, or although they change, then we use this formula, right? So either they change in consecutive order or not, this formula can be used. But when they change in consecutive order, we prefer doing this. लेकिन जब they do not change, तो ये applicable नहीं है, हमें यही लगाना पड़ेगा. Clear है जी? तो MR is equal to TRN minus TRN minus 1 क्या है? N is the nth term for quantity. अब देखते हैं. अगर हमें calculate करना है MR of second unit, तो हम क्या करेंगे? TR of second unit N is equal to 2, TR of first unit, it means MR2 is equal to TR2 minus TR2 minus 1, या जिसको हम बोल रहे हैं, N minus 1, तो TR2 minus TR of 1, clear जी, आइए एक example देखते हैं, अब हमने क्या किया है, ये हमारे पास quantity sold, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 5, 8, price 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, अब मैंने क्या किया, 1 to 5 तक तो consecutive है, लेकिन ये non-consecutive है, right? अब देखिए होगा क्या, ये TR आ गया हमारे पास P into Q. अब हमने MR यहां पे कैलकुलेट किया है from TRN minus TRN minus 1, और यहां पे MR हमने कैलकुलेट किया है change in TR upon change in Q, both method से हम इसी क्वेश्चन में करके देखेंगे. तो देखिए बेटे, till the order is consecutive, तो हम दोनों formulas यूज कर सकते हैं. 10 10 देखिए, 10 minus 0 is 10, 18 minus 10 is 8, 24 minus 18 is 6, 28 minus 24 is 4, 30 minus 28 is 2, right? But 40 minus 30 nahi kar sakte because we do not have additional unit. We have 3 units over here. Getting my point? Not 1. See the change is 3 units. Lekin yahan par 10 upon 1 is 10, 18 upon 2 is, sorry, 8 upon 1 is 8, kyunki yahan pe change aaya 8 ka, yahan pe change aaya 1 ka. यहां चेंज है 6 का, यहां चेंज आया 1 का. गेटिंग माय पॉइंट? सो चेंज इन टीआर, गेटिंग माय पॉइंट, इज द एमआर. तो 6 एंड 1, 4 एंड 1, 2 एंड 1. अब क्या हुआ, यहां पर जो चेंज है दैट इज 10, और यहां पर जो चेंज है दैट इज 3. सो 10 डिवाइडेड बाय 3 इज 3.33. तो जब हमारे पास नॉन कंसेक्यूटिव ऑर्डर ऑफ प्रोडक्शन है या सेल्स या रेवेन्यू है, देन we cannot calculate MR from this formula. We have to use this formula. Although this formula can be used for both consecutive or non-consecutive output. Getting my point? Pause this video, note it down, practice it, and take your doubts. Thank you and have a nice day.